This is fucking incredible, dude. I cannot believe how great this fucking night is going. Holy shit. Michael.
Yeah, dude.
It reminds me, but it's so weird because that one time, do you remember back in 1986, he was gone. He was out of the band for like 2 weeks because he was in jail. And he got out of jail. And he was like, he finally came back after 2 weeks in fucking jail. And I was like, Michael, dude, what the fuck were you doing in fucking jail the whole time? What did you do?
Well, my favorite thing to do in jail is...
to have sex! Yeah!
Let's all party.
So many beautiful girls.
Oh my god.
What a so great time, dude. Dude, this is so fucking great.
I took a nap on her titties.
Oh my god, make some noise for her titty. How many people want to see some titty?
I do.
They're great titties.
Yes, what? They are. One, two, three.
Yes!
Yeah, that's what it's like to be in a heavy metal band, motherfucker.
That's
yes.
Right, dude. This isn't a fucking Nickelback show, dude.
Hell no. Nope. This ain't no fucking Machine Gun Kelly show. There's pussy here. Hey, good job.
This is fucking awesome. Holy shit. This is so fucking... Make some noise for Daniela on the guitar, by the way. She's got great lips and great blue jobs.